Select one object. Add an extreme PBR material. Click the Add New button. Select others objects, shift select the textured object last. Click C button to copy the material from selected to actives. The material editor shows some control functions. As we see through the image icon, there's a texture controlling the diffuse color. You can colorize the texture using a custom color. Or choosing from raw list or web color list. You can limit the colorize effect to one texture color only. Press the eyedropper icon, choose the color to be affected with the color wheel or its eyedropper. Adjust the tolerance of the color mask. In this material, the diffuse texture is used for emission and subsurface scattering also. Transparency of materials can be set, but in Eevee you have to switch from opaque to blend, hashed, or clip. And turn off show backface option. Ambient occlusion has its own texture. Specular and roughness control the appearance of the material with the roughness texture and two sliders. Metallic has no texture. And we can set the amount between dielectric and metallic with the slider. Then you can set the influence of a normal map. And a bump map. Clicking on the image icon opens a texture manager panel. We can mute the texture, copy image to clipboard, tweak the exposure, contrast, hue, saturation, invert the map. By enabling individual vector, we can adjust location, rotation, and scale of a single texture of the material, independently from the others.